The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. About to enter the ring, introducing first the manager, the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart.
Look at that good-looking suit Hart's wearing.
The group foundation member, Danny Davis.
What's he doing out there?
Now introducing the participants. First of all, the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions at a total combined weight of 515 pounds, Hitman Bret Hart and Anvil Jim Neidhart, the Hart Foundation. Their opponents at a total combined weight of 470 pounds from Kensington, New York, Paul Roma. And his partner from New York City, Jim Powers.
You know what I like about these
Ladies
two Roma
and
Powers?
Before we go any further, we have a very special announcement to make concerning a very special guest. Undoubtedly, as now, he is one of, if not the most effective, referee in the World Wrestling Federation.
Davis?
He certainly sees law and order his way and does not take a back seat to anybody. With that in mind, ladies and gentlemen, introducing the one, the only, Mr. T.
How about that? Mr. T on his way. Mr. T on his way to the ring. What an ovation. A standing ovation for Mr. T. Hey, take a look at that tricep. That's too shabby. Listen to Mr. T.
I wonder if Beefcake cuts T's hair. That looks like a Beefcake style job.
Hart Foundation, look at them turning their back on Mr. T. Danny Davis, whoa, look at this. And then Davis turns his back too. I'll tell you what, I've seen T referee a couple of matches recently, and boy, he takes nothing from no one.
Well, he's a tough guy, I'm not gonna deny that. I just question his ability as a referee. I question Jack Tunney for making him a troubleshooting referee.
Well, you questioned Jack Tunney when he barred Danny Davis for life.
That's right, that's right. There you got your answer, why he's down there.
Come on, there you go, Hitman.
Oh, my. Powers and Roma, an up-and-coming tag. Can't we do something about that megaphone Jimmy Hart has?
I like it. It adds to the play-by-play when you're not talking. I think from now on, I'm just going to call Jack Tunney Poindexter.
Powers and Roma coming into their own as a tag team combination. And the nice part about these youngsters is they'll take on the best. And they are doing just that.
Yeah, and they always smile when they get into the ring, but rarely do they smile when they're leaving the ring.
Can't you see how vastly improved Powers and Roma are on a week-to-week basis, though, Jesse?
Yes, but as you can see right here, they're still lacking. They're in the ring with the best in the world right there, the very best. Yeah. And you can see the difference right there.
That's true.
They're moving up the ladder. They're doing better. I see a progression out of them. Maybe if they found a Bobby Heenan, maybe if they found a Jimmy Hart to manage them, it would take them that much farther.
And maybe they haven't been around long enough to handle the tactics that perhaps the Hart Foundation is using.
Wow, did Bret Hart hit that turnbuckle?
Tag is made. Roma now in on Bret Hart. Roma setting up Bret Hart, coming off the, oh my! Drop kick! Anvil looking for a place to hide. Hitman down to the canvas. Roma doing very well for himself. Off the rope, look at that!
Whoa! He's gotta go after Hart. Hart's the legal man.
Here, moving in on the Hart. Roma hammering away. Trying to get Hart out of the corner, and indeed he does. And...
Oh, look at that brilliant move by the hitman.
Wait a minute.
Oh, yeah.
You're on the ropes.
I love
it. That's illegal.
That's illegal, but it's a win. There's no asterisk in the record book when it's over. It's still a win.
Here are your winners, the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, the Hart Foundation.
I can't believe that they're going to let that stand. The Hart Foundation victorious. We saw what they did. The foot was on the rope there. Wait a minute.
What's this? Wait a minute. What is he sticking his nose in for?
Mr. T.
Who does this guy think he is? He's not assigned to this match. He's got no business in there sticking his nose in there.
I'd like to see some justice because he did see what happened.
We're going to get an announcement now.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee has reversed the decision.
What?
Look at that, Mr. T with Danny Davis. How about that?
I've seen it all now. You're telling me this joker with the mohawk haircut can come in and get a decision reversed?
Hey, if he's there, he's going to be taking charge.
On what ground should the decision be reversed? The match should be continued. If anything, not a reversal of a decision.
Let's go back. Tremendous ovation for Mr. T. Powers in Roma. Yes, indeed.
Oh, look at these buddies.
And take another look at what we saw just a few moments ago.
Look at this. Is there any way of a champion to defend their title? Now watch this cheap stunt by Bret Hart. Now watch this. Here's a one. Roma's ready to kick out, and here he goes. Look at this. Both feet on the ropes. Now, doggone it. It was great to see some justice.
And look at Danny Davis. Charges Mr. T. T slips into it. Look at the way he throws the hip in there and lifts Danny Davis way up and then way down to the canvas for the hip toss. Mr. T don't take
and
none, you know what.
And aren't you just excited about it?